I ran into Dr. Anders in the hallway, and he says he's ready to let you go.
You mean today?
No time like the present.
Well, Dr. Horn, that's the best news I've had in a long while. Thank you.
There's a catch.
Uh-huh. What is that?
That knife wound of yours is going to restrict your body movement. You're going to need help to move around. As a matter of fact, to make things easier for all of us, why don't you just come home and stay with us?